बेसिक सेट ऑपरेशंस अंडर बेसिक सेट ऑपरेशंस वी आर गोइंग टू परफॉर्म और वी आर गोइंग टू नो अबाउट द सेकेंड वन दैट इज द इंटरसेक्शन दैट मीन इंटरसेक्शन ऑफ टू सेट्स. So here the intersection of, when we assume the two sets as one as A, set A, the other as set B, then the intersection of those two sets will leads to the resultant set which contains all the elements which belongs to both set A and as well as set B. So here if set A consists of certain number of elements and set B, similarly set B consists of certain number of elements, and the intersection of those two sets say A and as well as B is to a resultant set which consists of the elements which are present in both A and as well as B. Then now intersection of sets so here the intersection of two sets one as set A and the other set as B, the intersection of these two sets A and as well as B is the set, is the resultant set containing or consisting of all the elements which belongs to both, that is both the sets A and as well as B. Symbolically, intersection of two sets is denoted by inverted U. So here the, let us assume the two sets as one as A and the other as B, the intersection of two sets is nothing but the set containing the elements of both A and as well as B, and it is denoted by the symbol called inverted U. And here intersection of sets A and as well as B is written as A intersection B. So this is the notation of showing A intersection B, and read as A intersection B. So here, based upon this definition, so let us perform one example under this. So here example 1 is of set A. We are going to assume set A elements as 0, 1, 5, 7, 9. And similarly, let us assume the set B elements as 6, 8, 1, 11, 7 and 0. So now here we are going to find out A intersection B. So here find A intersection B as our first one, that as the first problem, and similarly as the second, find out B intersection A. So after finding A intersection B and as well as B intersection A, then notice those two, then come to a conclusion that what do you infer or what do you conclude or what do you notice from the results, resultant sets of A intersection B and as well as B intersection A. Then now the solution starts. As per the problem or according to the problem, the sets which are given to us are of, one is of set A and the other is of set B, consisting of the elements. Set A consists of the elements 0, 1, 5, 7, 9. 0, 1, 5, 7 and 9 are the elements of set A. Here in set A, the number of elements are of 3 and as well as 2, that is number of elements are of 2, so 5. Whereas, as per the problem, set B elements are of 6, 8, 1, 11, 7, 0. So here 6, 8, 1, 11, 7, 0 are the elements of set B. Then now we have to find out, first of all, A intersection B. So now I am going to find out in the first case, that is A intersection B. Then now that implies set A elements are of 0, 1, 5, 7, 9. 0, 1, 5, 7 and 9, bracket close, then the symbol is of intersection, bracket begins, and now the elements of set B are of 6, 8, 1, 11, 7, 0. In order to find out the A intersection B as per the definition, so here intersection of two sets is nothing but a new set which consists of the elements which are present in both the sets. So here let us identify the elements which are present in both the sets, that is set A and as well as set B. So these are the elements of set A and these are the elements of set B. So here common elements are of, so here one is present in first set and as well as the second set. Similarly, 0 is the element of set A and 0 is also this element of set B. And at the same time, 7 is the element of set A and also 7 is also the element of set B. So there are none other, 1 is, so 5 is present in set A, but 5 is invisible, so it is not occurring in the set B. Similarly, 9 is present in the set A, but 9 is invisible, it is not present in the set B. So here only underlined elements, that is 0, 1, 7 are common in both the, so here 0, 1, 7 are common in both the sets, that is A and as well as B. So here therefore that implies, so here elements 0, 1 and 7 are present even in the second set, that is set B. Therefore, so here these are the elements, that is 0, 1, 7 are the elements of the newly formed set, that is A intersection B. So in this manner, so I got A intersection B elements as 0, 1 and 7. Let us write this as the equation number 1. Then similarly, let us go for the second one, that is B intersection A. So now the second one is of B intersection A. Then now to find out the B intersection A, we have to go for the definition, that is definition of the intersection is of common elements present in both the sets, that is B and as well as A. So here intersection of the two sets is nothing but the set which is newly formed, which consists of all the elements of set both B and as well as A. So here that implies set B elements are of 6, 8, 1, 11, 7, 0, bracket close, intersection symbol, then set A. Set A elements are of 0, 1, 5, 7, 9. In order to find out the intersection of these two, so that implies we have to take the common elements, so elements present in both the sets, that is present in B and as well as in A. So here 1 is the element of set B and it is also the element of set A. Similarly, 0 is the element of set B and 0 is also the element of set A. Similarly, 7 is the element of set B and 7 is also present in the set A. So that is none other, 6 is present in set B but it is not occurring in the set A. Similarly, 11 is present in set B but it is not occurring in the set A. Similarly, 8 is the element of set B but it is not the element of set A. Therefore, only 1, 7, 0 are present in both sets, that is B and as well as A. Therefore, so that implies, so here B intersection A elements are of only the common elements 1, 7, 0. So these elements are also present in the next, that is I mean set A. Therefore, 1, 7, 0 are the elements of B intersection A. So in this manner, I got, therefore, B intersection A is equals to 1, 7, 0. Let us write this as the equation number 2. So when we observe A intersection B and as well as B intersection A, that is I mean from equations 1 and 2. So here from 1 and 2 equations, so your 1 is off. A intersection B is equals to set consisting. So here intersection B elements are of 0, 1, 7. So here 0, 1, 7 are the elements. So here let us write this as the equation number 1. Similarly, so here B intersection A elements as per the equation number 2, so are of, so here B intersection A elements are of 1, 7, 0, which is the second equation. So here 1, 7, 0 are the elements. So here set consisting 1, 7, 0. So here let us write this as the equation number 2. So here by comparing these two, that is I mean set number A intersection B and set B intersection A, or in other words, by comparing the two equations, that is 1 and as well as 2. So it is clear that right hand side elements are equal. So your sets consisting, the elements are of equal, these two sets are equal sets. So 0, 1, 7 are the elements of the right side of the first equation. Then 0, 1, 7 are also the elements of the right side of the second equation. Right hand sets are equal. Therefore, left hand sets must be equated. So from that, it is clear that so your A intersection B will be equals to B intersection A. So therefore, it is clear that A intersection B is equals to B intersection A. Here, commutative property over intersection holds good among two sets. So here, the property, that is commutative property over the intersection. So over intersection holds good. Then now